And despite the fact that I had never before even dreamed of being involved in politics, Mr. Speaker, this speaks to the core and the DNA of a president and a party and a philosophy that cannot credibly be held out as racist and non-inclusive. And this is not just window dressing, Mr. Speaker. Take a look at the portfolio that has been assigned to those of whom the opposition would dismiss as tokens. Labor, accounting for hundreds of thousands of employees and their rights. Foreign affairs, home affairs, the portfolios of any energy generation, telecommunications, civil defense, and others assigned to the office of the Prime Minister. Mr. Speaker, people can examine for themselves how portfolios were assigned under the APNU+AFC government. I don't have to delve into their record. It is there and it speaks for itself. Suffice it to say, Mr. Speaker, as a person new to politics, my own responsibilities are far in excess of those that the previous administration sought to confer, even on their Prime Minister. And people noticed.